Hello everyone, welcome to our digital channel Guru Immigration. I am Christopher and today, we're going to talk about a topic that's very close to our hearts, the challenges faced by international students in Canada. Moving to a new country for studies is a big step, and it comes with its own set of hurdles. But don't worry, we're here to help you navigate through these challenges and make your journey smoother. These are 50 most commonly faced challenges by newcomers, international student. So, let's dive right in. But yes, please subscribe to our channel, share and hit the bell icon offering your valued comments for our guidance. Now, let's move on to the challenges. Challenge 1, language hurdles, enroll in language classes, use language learning apps, practice speaking with locals. Challenge 2, cultural shock, learn about Canadian culture before arrival, participate in cultural exchange programs. Challenge 3, homesickness blues, stay connected with family and friends, join clubs and societies. Challenge 4, budgeting troubles, create a budget, seek part-time work or scholarships. Challenge 5, weather woes, research about the weather, invest in good winter wear. Challenge 6, academic adjustments, attend orientation programs, seek guidance from academic advisors. Challenge 7, time management tussles, develop a study schedule, use productivity tools. Challenge 8, housing hunt, start searching early, use college resources or trusted websites. Challenge 9, health concerns, take care of physical health, use campus health services. Challenge 10, social struggles, participate in campus events, join international student groups. Challenge 11, visa issues, seek advice from immigration consultants, ensure all documents are correct. Challenge 12, employment restrictions, understand work permit rules, seek guidance from career services. Challenge 13, food adaptation, try local food gradually, cook own meals. Challenge 14, transportation troubles, learn about public transportation, consider buying a bike. Challenge 15, communication challenges, practice English regularly, don't be afraid to ask for clarifications. Challenge 16, course selection confusion, seek advice from academic advisors, research about courses beforehand. Challenge 17, study permit problems, ensure all documents are correct, seek advice from immigration consultants. Challenge 18, insurance issues, understand health insurance policies, seek advice from insurance consultants. Challenge 19, lack of support system, join clubs and societies, seek support from college counseling services. Challenge 20, dealing with stereotypes, educate others about your culture, report any discrimination. Challenge 21, understanding local customs, learn about Canadian customs, ask locals for advice. Challenge 22, difficulty making friends, join clubs and societies, participate in campus events. Challenge 23, navigating campus, use campus map, take a campus tour. Challenge 24, accessing services, understand what services are available, ask for help when needed. Challenge 25, dealing with loneliness, seek support from college counseling services, stay connected with family and friends. Challenge 26, understanding grading system, seek guidance from academic advisors, attend academic workshops. Challenge 27, adapting to teaching styles, understand the teaching style of each professor, seek help if needed. Challenge 28, finding internships, use career services, attend job fairs. Challenge 29, accessing healthcare, understand health insurance policies, use campus health services. Challenge 30, dealing with discrimination, report any discrimination, seek support from college counseling services. Challenge 31, understanding legal rights, learn about your rights as an international student, seek legal advice if needed. Challenge 32, balancing work and study, develop a study work schedule, seek advice from academic advisors. Challenge 33, Dealing with stress, use stress management techniques, seek support from college counseling services. Challenge 34, understanding academic expectations, seek guidance from academic advisors, attend academic workshops. Challenge 35, adapting to new technologies, attend technology workshops, ask for help when needed. Challenge 36, dealing with jet lag, adjust sleep schedule before travel, stay hydrated. Challenge 37, understanding tax system, learn about Canadian tax system, seek advice from tax consultants. Challenge 38, dealing with culture shock, learn about Canadian culture before arrival, participate in cultural exchange programs. Challenge 39, learning local slang, ask locals for help, use language learning apps. Challenge 40, dealing with homesickness, stay connected with family and friends, join clubs and societies. Challenge 41, understanding local etiquette, learn about Canadian etiquette, ask locals for advice. Challenge 42, dealing with language barrier, enroll in language classes, use language learning apps. Challenge 43, understanding local laws, learn about Canadian laws, seek legal advice if needed. Challenge 44, dealing with financial stress, create a budget, seek part-time work or scholarships. Challenge 45, adapting to local food, try local food gradually, cook own meals. Challenge 46, dealing with academic pressure, use stress management techniques, seek support from college counseling services. Challenge 47, understanding local currency, learn about Canadian currency, use budgeting apps. Challenge 48, dealing with weather changes, research about the weather, invest in good winter wear. Challenge 49, understanding local transportation, learn about public transportation, consider buying a bike. And last but not the least, Challenge 50, dealing with social isolation, participate in campus events, join international student groups. Friends, thank you for watching this video. We hope you found these tips helpful and that they make your journey as an international student in Canada a little bit easier. Remember, every challenge is an opportunity for growth, and you're not alone in this journey. If you have any questions or topics you'd like us to cover in future videos, please leave a comment below. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more useful content. We appreciate your support and look forward to seeing you in our next video. Until then, take care and goodbye for now.